looking at spy videos of the new Mercedes CLS for what feels like an eternity. And as the Los Angeles Auto Show is getting closer, the luxury automaker has finally released an official video of its own, a teaser. Of course, the clip doesn't completely reveal the car. But it does go some way towards making us excited about the third-generation CLS class. It's also nice to know what we're supposed to call this thing, putting the CLE rumors to rest. All the spy videos we watched make this teaser a little predictable. However, LED headlights that move are never old. The grille design is another highlight, as are the numerous curves this four-door coupe boasts. We often overlook the fact that Mercedes completely changes its designs from one generation to the next. But just like the W221 and W222 S-Class models look nothing alike, so the 2019 model changes everything we know. The design looks much less aggressive, as you can see by the silhouette. And it's not just on the outside. This latest Mercedes model is just as crazy about big screens as the E-Class that it's based on. It's also got three rear seats instead of the two you usually see on the current model. As the rumors state, there's not going to be a V8 under the hood of this car. That affects both the successor to the CLS 500-550, but also the 63 AMG. Most of the engines that will be offered will have six cylinders in a row, like a BMW. There's also talk of a flagship to be called CLS 50 or CLS 53 that will have a little under 500 horsepower from a hybrid twin turbo. Of course, we predict there will also be four-cylinder models, like a CLS 300 or a CLS 250D. A surprising number of people will want those, as emissions are changing even the luxury car segment.